A random fact of the day. In 1853, George Crumb invented the potato chip. He invented it because a customer was mad because the fries weren't good. So George fried up a bunch of potatoes, burned them, and put salt on top of them. This is the blackest thing ever. I can only imagine how that conversation went. George, they're saying the fries ain't good. Well, hand me the salt and turn that grease on 450. I got something for his ass.